deal with it.
You kill them all?
Maybe there's something useful.
It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom. On the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
Thank you. Oh my god! Maybe there's something in here. Moving. good.
Huh? 2. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control, do you read? We're making an emergency.
Bigger they are.
by now. Everybody pack up.
We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
Yes.
Excellent. You locate those parts, you know where to find me.
Remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Yes.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
I'll see what I can do.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him.
Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Yes.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District Bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Cinnamoy doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
I was hoping maybe you could help me. I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in Bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I'm in.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch.
Feel like these bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
All right.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Maybe there's something useful. improving. Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you.
I don't understand any of this. Please, don't walk away from me. My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Come. Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yes.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
What is happening here?
Yeah!
No!
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Take a look.
James.
My husband gave it to me for our anniversary.
I should have gone with James.
I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Let's do this.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you. Looking for help. Let them down. See what they need.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
We're safe here. For now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Oh! Maybe there's something in here. Okay. What's in here?
What is happening here?
Thank you.
What is happening here? People living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Go inside. Talk to James.
Can't be.
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked
where
like...
Where the hell did I put
Jesus.
That?
Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Maybe there's something in here.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Stephen is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that, if you see him? That I miss him and And I wish you were here with me right now.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. I'm not letting you into the warehouse. Talk to James. There's nothing I can do from here.
Alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
I'll do my best.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
We need to talk. Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Let's do this.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Yes.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Absolutely.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
I'll try.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here.
Thank you.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Yes, this is it. Oh, thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
What's in here?
The bigger they are,
I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll...
Sure.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I'm safe in here. I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Okay.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
You find anything? Oh, thank God! Oh, thank God! My muscles... Oh, thank God! I can't last much longer without water.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Ah!
Maybe there's something inside.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in Bungalow 14. Please.
Definitely.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
In here.
You found my insulin?
Wait, you're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
Okay.
Anything will help.
Hey, you! Go over to the door! Give me a sec to open it. Come on, quick!
What, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Yeah, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
The bigger they are, you
really appreciate what you're doing. Please, be careful.
We weren't sure we'd ever see you. Unbelievable!
hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to stink.
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
What do we have here?
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch 'em. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Absolutely.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. You know, there's a better way to kill those things.
moving. Let's take a look.
Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood.
Donna, better!
And no bloody end to it.
Don't let me die! Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything.
Is beginning to fail. Can't hurt to look.
Please, I need help.
Find anything? Oh, thank God! Thank you! Oh, thank God! I can't last much longer. Teddy! Where have you been?
You've been a bad boy.
You find anything?
Thank you.
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
Where the hell did I put that? If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I'm in.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Okay, if Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
What do we have here?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it. The lighthouse is back online, but we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby when we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Of course.
All right, good. But do me a favor. Be careful out there.
Did you find the plane?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. I need food to tide me over until help gets here. You find anything? Keep looking, please.
Where the hell did I put that?
Ah!
Whoa.
Anything will help.
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.